fight above our weight here. And already I'm starting to think there's no way Frank's gonna be able to afford these guys knuckleheaded. You don't want to sell the Rolls Royce. What about the Bentley? Lane, what do you think about this? Dude, it's funny watching Frank because Frank is like a chameleon.
What, 93?
You're absolutely right. 93. You know, he can adapt to just about anything.
God, roughly around 53,000.
Well, then that's nothing on a car like this.
We're looking at a Bentley. And Frank is like, oh, yeah. Oh, blah, blah. And he's like, oh, blah, blah. But you know when Frank's in the John for 3 hours and he's looking at Auto Trader magazine? Obviously, that's paid off for Frank.
Is this something you'd sell, Andy?
You know, I'm not. Because it's just another one of those cars that I still drive.
Okay. That's strike one, strike two. Let's look at something that you possibly would sell.
Well, let's go take a look at what I got in the garage.
Quit.